Two former New Mexico State Aggies are getting another opportunity to play pro football, just not in the NFL. Larry Rose III and Terrell Hanks have both been drafted in the 2022 USFL Draft, I should say. Rose to New Orleans, Hanks goes to Birmingham, the USFL, making a triumphant return to the spring football scene in 2022. The league last played and operated in 1985.